Welcome back to Trends and Friends. I'm joined by JoLynn Payne from Rocking Paw Training and Kennels, and we're talking about the Cars for Canines.
Yep, coming up again.
Sixth annual Cars for Canines, and yep. It's very exciting. For anyone who doesn't know, what is Cars for Canines?
Cars for Canines just started as an event where a car club got together, and we had a big car show, and we had a vendors events, and I would give the proceeds to the rescues, and it's just grown from there. Last year, we donated 75 Caranda beds to Lubbock Animal Services, and then our goal this year is to do free vaccination clinics so that we can get, you know, the disease in our town a little bit under control.
That's spectacular, and the best part about it is it's not just if you're adopting a dog that weekend.
No.
It's for anyone, anywhere in Lubbock.
Right. The first 125 vaccinations are given free at Cars for Canines, and Live Oak is going to be administering those vaccinations.
Okay.
And then you will get a voucher so that you can get your second set of vaccinations, and that's DHPP, by the way, not rabies.
Okay.
For free. So they just have to show back up to Live Oak, and it'll be on the voucher 3 weeks later, and they have to go on a certain day. They can't just show up to Live Oak anytime to get that.
Okay.
To get that.
Yeah. Do they need to bring anything when they're heading out to get those vaccinations, or just bring the pup ready
to go? Just bring the pup ready to go.
I love it.
Yes.
And of course, there's not just vaccinations there. Mm-hmm. There is a car show. You can enter the car show. How do you go about doing that?
There is a car show. It's day of entry. It's $35. They get, I believe the first 75 get a t-shirt with their entry.
Nice.
That show up. And we will have t-shirts also for pre-order. So if we have people that like long sleeve shirts like me, totally like long sleeve shirts. We're gonna have pre-orders, and that will be on the Facebook page. We have some great sponsors this year. It's on the flyer, and I know that you guys have the flyer to throw up there. But again, O'Reilly Auto Parts and Cap Rock Classics are our big sponsors when it comes to the car show.
We see them every year.
Every year. Hendrick Specialties, TES Performance, Safe Light Auto Glass, AVR, Gene Messer VW, Gene Messer Ford, of course Rocking Paw, and then the Family Dog Trainer, sponsors this year.
I love it, and it's a free event if you want to come out and look at the cars, look
it
at
is
the booths,
a free,
everything.
Yeah, there's food trucks, there's going to be tons of vendors, and it's going to be interactive. We got prizes for the people just to come to the event. They have to go to every booth to do something or answer
okay.
a question, but it's going to be a lot of fun, it's going to be interactive, and I think people are going to have a lot of fun. We have a kids area
okay.
where they can do a lot of free activities and prizes with their kids, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
Will there be any demonstrations this year?
Yep, we're going to have the Lubbock Police Canine there again. We're going to have the mud room there so you can put paw prints on a tile.
Wonderful.
With and then we'll have a bunch of other demonstrations there as well.
I was going to say, if you haven't seen the police dog demonstration, it's spectacular. I end up showing up every year to this event, and it's so much fun to watch.
It is the biggest draw.
Oh,
and
for
no,
sure.
And I swear, the same car people come every time, and they watch it every year. They love it.
Well, it's going to be a lot of fun. Where is it going on? When is it going on? Give us all the details.
It's going to be at the Indiana Avenue Baptist Church on 98th and Slide. Starts at 8 o'clock in the morning and goes until 2 p.m. We're still looking for silent auction items, and if you have something that you maybe want to be a vendor at the show, make sure you contact me at joe@rockingpaw.com.
Perfect. And again, guys, if you want those free vaccinations, it's only the first 125 people, and you gotta
yes.
get your butt up early. Yep. Get there if you want it, because it's first come, first
right.
serve.
After that, it's only $8.
I mean, $8 for a vaccine is spectacular.
Yeah, it's only $8. Rabies will be $10, and microchipping will be $20, and we are registering those microchips.
Spectacular. And of course, you can bring your furry friends with you, so it should be a really fun way to spend your Saturday.
Yes.
Thank you so much for joining
Thank
us
you.
Today. And of course, coming up next, how community members are connecting with local students.